live stream.
Invocation given by Chaplain Lawrence. Members of today's official party are the passing of the colors has four distinct parts, and each has its own significance. The ceremony begins as Sergeant Major Harris conducts her final inspection of the colors and will in turn pass the colors to Lieutenant Colonel Boltz for the last time. This signifies her last act of allegiance to him as a commander. Lieutenant Colonel Boltz passes the colors to Colonel Cooper, signifying his last act as a commander, thereby relinquishing his responsibilities and authority. Colonel Cooper then passes the colors to the incoming commander, Lieutenant Colonel May, signifying his trust and charging him with the responsibility and authority as the new commander. Lieutenant Colonel May will then pass the colors to the NCRIC, First Class Bokonjoku, signifying that the unit is without a sergeant major. By authority of Army Regulation 600-20, paragraph 2-5, the undersigned assumes command of the 921st Contractor Battalion, effective 6 June 2022, signed Lieutenant Colonel Christopher R. May, commander.